Okay, we are back.
What is a quacho?
Just get back into
it. Quacho? Oh, there's some right over there. Their queen cries red tears, which are called quacho rubies.
Now I see. But those sound like they must be just about impossible to get.
True enough.
Probably difficult.
They say she only sheds one tear every decade. The rubies go for at least 100 million gil.
100 mil?
I swear, that is the last time I ever consult a pantologist.
Hey, Titus, how come you can breathe underwater?
Well, if you've tossed enough blitzballs around... Eh?
What?
I'll tell you about it some other time.
Oh, good, I hate blitzball. Thank you. Alright, so if I pick that thing up, I get stuff, so I want to go back up. No more blitzball talk, please. I hate blitzball. Because I know I saw one of these things over here. Is there any more? No, I don't think so. Okay, let's go. This is really neat. Oh, this is an item. Three ethers. No, I didn't want them. I don't really want that either. Give me something cool. Whoa, look at that. Just an abyss down below. Sign up ahead, though. Said. Kind of looks like it's in the shape of a building. Oh, right there it is. Okay, to the left. Yeah, it's huge. It's absolutely huge.
Hey, there it is.
We found it, everybody. We did it.
Okay, I'll be waiting back at the surface. Good luck finding that quacho ruby.
Yep, got it covered.
Hey, just don't forget why we originally came here.
You know, if we found enough of them, we could all be filthy stinking the rich.
Oh, I like your
Sounds
style,
good to me.
Tama. Hear that? We're gonna
Love
find a quacho zillion rubies.
I'll say it again. Don't forget why we're here.
Treasure hunting, bitch.
Let's just find the key, get the ruby we need, and trade for the antidote.
Rubies, rubies.
It's not trade.
Baby, I
Let's keep it. Let's kill her.
A quacho zillionaire.
Damn, he's good at singing. So what kind of enemies are we looking at here? Is that a new? It is new. Alright. Pretty sure this is the one we don't have, or I've not seen before. He looks cool. Use water attacks. No problemo. Not him. Yeah, then we already know. Strong as fuck. You don't have water. No. Don't counterattack. Why are you going in so fast? No. Jesus. Where is it? There. There we go, we got him. We got him. Perfect.
Well, that ought to do it.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. I will say we seem plenty powerful to be in this area. Looks good, my man. You look damn nice. I'm gonna have to leave you though. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. So sorry. Hey now.
We can walk. Does that mean we're not underwater anymore? Then that means the curse has been... Oh. Okay, wishful thinking. Right. But like, shouldn't we be floating?
I think that this temple must have some kind of special the power. Don't ask me the how it works, but I sense some kind of force that keeps people and mirages from the drifting too far away.
Hey, you're right. Something's keeping us weighed down.
But on the bright side, it's just like being on solid the ground. That's especially the helpful for you two, right? Also, this is just the wild guess, but...
Whoa! No way!
In some areas, the walls have their own the gravity, which lets us do cool the stuff like this.
That's interesting. It's very interesting. I see. Okay. All right. It should be neat.
Okay, here we...
Here we go! Goodbye. Nerd. Goodbye.
Good job!
We're way too powerful for this. We're so fucking powerful! Dragon scale. Dragon scales. Alright, well there's a chest over on this wall, so let's go get that. That's probably the way to go right there. I can probably go this way.
I have to admit,
it is. Pick me up.
I'm a ninja.
What's up?
Oh, come on. We on the walls, man.
Alrighty, let's go.
Come on, bring it.
A new mirage.
Okay.
Pretty sure it's you. That's so wild when she does that. Inflict sleep. Not gonna happen. And yeah, you already have. Goodbye. Stop this. Goodbye. 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 Yeah.
That wasn't so bad. I'm pretty sure ninjas are supposed to be quiet. Remember why we're here.
To the find that ruby! Baby! I wanna be a Quacho zillionaire!
No, it was something about a key.
Damn these battles!
Right!
Just do this. Auto battle. Oh yeah.
No, it was something about a key.
Mm-hmm. A key, yes. I see a chest though. Oops, I hit the mic. Lightning marbles. I do like marbles. I used to play them as a kid.
Yeah,
the big lead ones.
I guess we're doing this.
Go.
Go, 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 Rangers.
That was easy. This place is easy. Boom, 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 boom. No. Damn you.
Come on, bring it.
Let's go. Let's do this.
Done. Good job.
We're level 50 now. Onward we go.
Hey. Check out these big statues.
Neat. Was each of these a famous Quacho?
Maybe.
They all look the same to me.
I know.
So we need to get inside the temple, I think. That's where all the cool shit always is. They're inside, not outside. Nobody keeps
Dude,
all the valuables
all...
outside.
Let's make
temples.
This good.
Hey, look at this. You a big boy. Mega Night Squad. Okay. Be still bravery. No problem. No problem, man. I'll just attack you. There you go. That's cool. Alright, now we've got a real. No, not real. Bubble, bitch!
Boom, we got him!
No trouble at all.
That wasn't so bad.
I love capturing monsters. That wasn't so bad. It wasn't worth like any XP, but hey. We got him. Oh come on, he had way more HP than that. Goodbye, Mega Night Squall. You're cool. Okay. Oh yeah, I wanted to go down here.
This temple is immense.
You sure it's not a woman's?
The dude!
Right.
Here we go.
What are you weak against?
Go!
Thunder.
You know, we haven't got to see one of these. Let's go ahead and check Cloud out. Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Holy shit! Yeah. That was fucking badass. That was fucking badass.
Yes, Lon, the temple is male.
Rain, you mean you can tell?
Knew it.
In all this time, I thought we were walking on Lifeless the Stone.
Why do I even bother?
Oh, shit. Stop, game. I want to explore.
I've got this.
There you go. Nice try, nerd. Nice try, nerd.
We did it!
Goodbye.
Oh, yeah.
Lightning marbles. Okay. Wait. Oh. Charm chime. I don't know what that is, but we got it. I'm sure it's probably for one of those freaking golems, I bet, huh? No, we still only have one. Okay. Nice try, nerd. So that little part is over with. What else we got?
Damn you!
Yeah, We got this.
I guess we're doing this.
That was a cool move. I should have watched it. Goodbye, my friend. I don't see no chests.
Dude, how'd one of these get down here?
I know. They're everywhere.
They're everywhere. Yeah, see?
Gimme.
I got what you want. Yep. Here you go. Get out of my way now. Stupid creature.
Please don't
always
ask
in my
long questions.
Damn, this look good. I like it.
Come on,
please.
Bring it.
Let's begin.
Let me enjoy what I'm doing. Those guys are new. No, they're not. Quacho. That's what tells you. Okay, we'll capture him. Sure. Why not? Oh, and there's a damn 6 o'clock.
We did it.
Looks good. Looks great. We're gonna leave him with Seraphie. We're probably never gonna use him, but now we have him. Damn you, game! I take him down. Beat him to one pulp. Nice try.
No trouble at all.
Predictable.
Bunch of pick-me-ups here.
You know, as fun as it is to breathe water and walk on the bottom of the ocean, this place is really stark.
Oh no!
You ever wonder why the ocean is salty? The rain that fills.
No!
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on.
It's on. Let's beat his ass. Let's try, nerd. Stay out of this, little guy. You just stay out of our business. And he's dead.
We did it.
And so are you.
Oh, yeah.
Water spell stone. Beautiful.
Well, there's a reason for it.
Whoa, that's nice. How about you tell me about it another time?
Oh. There's another one of these assholes somewhere then. Ooh. I just had fun fighting a whole bunch of you. What do you look like? Goodbye. Wait, he didn't die. Wasn't so bad. I think we can do this. We gonna try it.
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back.
Oh shit, what are these? Boy,
I've got this.
Clear. Reflect magic back. Oh no. This is bad. These little fucking dorks. Oh. Kill him. Oh, and she's confused still. Son of a bitch. What do I do?
Perfect.
She needs that freaking thing on. Okay, hold on. Maybe if I need to use Remedy Plus, where are they? Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. What? Ow. Dick.
Yeah.
Ooh, that one was a hard one. Holy shit. Oof. We did it. With that, there, we're going to end this episode and we'll pick up in the next one, continuing on through the sunken.